Here we go with the amazing water spritz and drones. Videos where the drones are going mighty fast and are very good at staying on their targets. The awfully fast drones, yeah. Yeah, that strikes me as being a little bit too fast to be your average drone. So probably a warp lens. And plus the fact that they're incredibly acrobatic. He's like, look how fast that's going. When they start doing loop-de-loops around the... there you go. Yeah, for example, yeah. It seems to me that the drivers know have a tendency to know where the cameras are. Yeah, that's pretty impressive. Now, of course, you can do that with computer animation, but that's not what's going on here. That's not what we're saying. This is drone TV.